The doors at Germantown High School were officially open today for the first day of classes. And at 16, WABT's Andrew Kinsey reports students are impressed with their brand new school.
It's been a long time, a lot of work put in by a lot of people to get this new facility open.
It is the Germantown High School first day of classes here. A lot of folks excited. Take a look around. It is a massive structure, over 170,000 square feet. It sits on 77 acres of land, and it features a state-of-the-art media center and field houses. It also has football, baseball, and softball fields. Number of students excited about the first day of school.
Yeah, we can breathe.
Yeah, and it's less people here.
It took 18 months to build the school. You may remember the school was built with approval of a bond measure, one that is quite similar to the one that voters in Rankin County will go to the polls to vote on in September. School officials tell me the school was built to ease overcrowding here in the county.
This is the centerpiece of the bond issue that was passed in 2009. This is about a $40 million facility here, and we're very excited to get it open for the first time.
Your name is?
And nearly 600 students pack classrooms here at Germantown for their first day of classes. We're told the facility can hold twice that number of students, giving them enough room to expand in the future. In Gluckstadt, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.